Amaku-chan, I was so surprised because I was taking a bath while I was making a video and I thought I knew that it was taking me longer than I had expected and I thought that I'd better get out now because I would be late for my English lesson today, which I thought would start at 6 o'clock. And when I got out of the bath, I realized that it was already, I only have 35 minutes. And that was not enough time for me to go there on foot. And I thought, okay, I would go there by car today, even though it would cost me around 500 yen for parking. But I thought I was no choice. I had no choice. And I dry my hair quickly, and I put on my makeup and quickly, and I change my clothes quickly, and then I realized that it was still 1 hour ahead, so I was mistaken. The lesson is going to start at 7, and that was 1 hour ahead. I still have 1 hour left, so I didn't have to be in a hurry. In a big hurry like that. And I feel really, really, really relieved now. Okay? And there was something happened to me, and I really, really, it made me really, really happy. Okay? After I realized that I didn't have to leave now, leave at that time, because I still had 1 hour left, and I sat down in front of my I sat at my desk, and I turned on the PC back, and I realized I got a message from someone to my YouTube channel. And the Google told me that, and I wondered who it would be, and I realized that was Komika Reina-san! And I left my comment one of her videos. I left my comment in the message box of one of her videos. Oh, I'm not speaking very quickly today. Maybe my mind or my brain doesn't work well. That's why. But anyway, I have to practice. And I felt really, really happy. Thank you. It made my day. You made my day, Komika Reina-san. Thank you. Bye-bye.